Hello everyone, today I am making chicken jalfrezi, and please note the ingredient for chicken jalfrezi: 1/2 kg of boneless chicken thigh. Is up to you if you wanna use breast, you can use it. So this is 1/2 kg of boneless chicken thigh, veg, 1 onion, 50 gram of ginger, 1 whole, you know, the beet of garlic, 1 tomatoes, 3 colorful chilies and 2 green chilies, and tomato ketchup, 2 or 3 tablespoons of tomato ketchup, and this is the, you know, the oyster sauce, 2 spoons of oyster sauce, light soya sauce, 1 spoon of light soya sauce, and this is the bell pepper, 3 bell pepper, different color one, and spices, coriander powder, 1.5 spoon, teaspoon, mix spices, 1.5 teaspoon, black pepper, 1 teaspoon, turmeric, 1.5 teaspoon, red chili as much as you like, or 1.5 teaspoon. This is the mustard seed. If you know that you have the mustard powder, very good, use mustard powder, but I am using the mustard seed. I like mustard seed more than mustard powder. So 1.5 teaspoon of mustard seed. Salt as much as you like, or 2 teaspoon or 3 teaspoon. This is 2.5 teaspoon. I will add the chicken in fry pan, and I will add in chicken garlic and ginger, and I will fry with garlic and ginger, and I will cut everything, you know, in slices. I will show you when, you know, I start cutting. So first step, I am adding the chicken in oil. I added the chicken in 1/2 cup of oil, and the next step, I will add some garlic and ginger and fry the chicken properly. I added ginger and garlic in grinder glass. Now I am grinding ginger and garlic. So after the grinding, I will add in a chicken. Garlic and ginger, and I added in a chicken. So now I am frying until, you know, it's properly chicken fry. When chicken is properly fry, I will add onion, spices, and first I will add spices, then onion, tomatoes and chilies. Chicken is nicely fried. Now I am adding all spices in chicken. Spices, now I am mixing and cooking in a few minutes, 5-6 minutes. Then I will add onion, onion, red chili, sauces, and not red chili, bell pepper. I cut it the all, you know, the veg like this: ginger, red bell, green chili, tomatoes, onion. I will add 1/2 onion now, and after few minutes I will add 1/2 onion. I am adding light soya sauce, 1 tablespoon of light soya sauce. Now I am adding the oyster sauce, 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce, 1 tablespoon. Now I am adding the ketchup, 2 tablespoons of ketchup, 1 and 2 tablespoons of ketchup. Now I am mixing everything. 1/2 onion and ginger, 1/2 ginger and 1/2 pepper, bell pepper and green chili, all green chili, and 2 green chilies. Now I am cooking few minutes, and tomatoes as well, few tomatoes. Now I am cooking as well few minutes, then I will add everything, you know, the left few tomatoes and onion and bell pepper. I will add after 5 minutes all stuff in. I left for 3 minute pan top. Now I am you know, the adding everything, all, you know, the left onion and tomatoes and bell pepper, Wow, it's really colorful. Now I am adding everything. You know, all the tomatoes and onion. Now I am adding everything. And onion, tomatoes, everything. And ginger, green chilies, yeah. Now I am cooking 5 minutes. After the 5 minutes is ready, it's done. I am taking off the pan top now. Wow, it's very colorful and very nicely done. Look, very colorful, everything you can see, onion, tomatoes, and peppers. Now I am adding in my plate. So curry chicken jalfrezi is nicely ready, and I am serving with tandoori rotis. So colorful, you know, it's very very nicely done, and everything you can see, ginger and the onion, tomatoes, red chili, green chili, properly ready. It's very very tasty dish. I hope you like chicken jalfrezi dish. So please thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more nice recipes. Next recipe maybe I will make a vegetable or onion bhaji. So please keep watching and thumbs up. Thank you very much. And this is, you know, the this video I am making in Punjabi as well. So two video, please don't mind, don't worry. This is, you know, English version. Thank you very much. Bye everyone. Have a nice day. Bye. Khuda hafiz.